Now remember all the new stuff we've added to this.
It's all right, I'm reading it all the way here.
One, two, three.
Mar-a-Lago, where the lies are thicker than the stain, and the weekend set will not sing yet if there's any law you want to break. Mar-a-Lago is the wet dream of the GOP. All the racist rats and kleptocrats dip a toe into the rising sea. But Putin is no Nouveau-Riche, and he's got to be done on a leash. So when we say, whoa, what did we do today? No, we're only saying stay there for good. Mar-a-Lago, Mar-a-Lago, boy, they. Mar-a-Lago, it's a temple to vulgarity, where the crooked class can raise a glass to expanding inequality. Mar-a-Lago, where the mobsters pay each other off, and they pass a stash of dirty cash while they play another round of golf. We know he belongs to old Vlad, 'cause the cat is a tad like his dad. So when we say, what did he do today? No! We're only saying stay there for good. Mar-a-Lago, Mar-a-Lago, oy vey. Mar-a-Lago, Mar-a-Lago, Marla Maples, Marla Maples, Marla Maples, Marla Maples. We know that you signed an NDA, but we want you to talk anyway. So when we say, what did he do today? No! We're only saying stay there for good. Mar-a-Lago, Mar-a-Lago, M-A-R-A-L-A-G-O, Mar-a-Lago!
That's good, right? That one?
Yeah.